Welcome to Child's Place Preschool's YouTube channel. Today we're going to make a fizzing color art experiment. You will be needing these: food coloring, vinegar, baking soda, a bin, a dropper, or a spoon. Enjoy doing this experiment with me. Remember to like and subscribe, and see you next time.